yeah. the players giving the ball back to each other. But now Pele versus Gullit, you think Gullit would just
this time, yeah, surely he has to go for the shot and it is just deflected behind. And he's got Pele in behind over here. And now, what's it going to do? It's all about split-second decision-making over here. He gets it in and he gets it. Oh, no, it's off the post. Trying a little too hard to, trying to force that opportunity. And that's a superb ball. Will he go for the pass? Take the shot.
Oh, again?
And again, just delaying that a little too much. Played it through to Mbappe, but he ran offside by the time I think he spotted it. Now, here we go. It's 2v3 inside that box. Will he look for a cutback? Doesn't have a player in support over there. Finds Ronaldo and again saved by Schmeichel. Akshat. Oh my goodness. You can see him laughing now.
After the ball set up for Pele and this is, I think, possibly the most clear-cut shot.
Surely, he has to go. Take the shot. Take the shot. Take it. Yeah. There you go. It's finally in. And a huge, huge sigh of relief for Akshat. Yeah. Finally, after giving 3 or 4 or 5 bites of the cherry. Yeah, I mean, I have seen Salah used in maybe 1 or 2 practice games or a couple of those dead rubber matches. And he's also got on Frankie De Jong. So, that's a good turn. And now he's overworked the opening shot. Why did he short fake there? That was a clean chance on goal. I mean, that was a gilt-edged chance. And now using Frankie De Jong, gets himself into the box. He has Pele, who's just offside, now onside. And now will he take the shot? This time the fake was the right thing to do. He's just turning around in circles. And of course, it's really important for Ashwin to get this goal. It doesn't look like he's going to get it now. He's going to clear the ball away. And that, I think, unless he can get a shot away literally now, which could be... Oh, he has the shot taken! And it's saved! It's saved by Schmeichel. And again, I think it's just because he delayed the shot a little too much. And now Cafu charging into the box. Can he get the cutback? The referee's in no mood to blow the whistle. It's 3 minutes of extra time still going. Oh! He has the opening and it's saved by Schmeichel again. Is it going to be another corner? Yes, the referee is just letting this go on and on. And oh my goodness, he puts it in. It's got Ruud Gullit and saved. And it's a goal. And Ashwin somehow, oh my god, Akshat just throwing those headphones off in disgust. He cannot believe it. You just look at that, it's stunned silence over there. And oh my goodness, what a climax.
Your composition does start to lose a bit of structure. So you have to be perfect if you do lose the ball in the midst of your attack.
And speaking of perfect, he's working his opportunity pretty well.
And he's playing brilliantly, I would say, except for that final third. But yeah, like back to that corner point, it's also like the whole fear, right, that you mentioned earlier also is surely there. The trauma for Kerala Blasters does take it.
There you go. And that's what you want to see. I mean, to go his way, that one little moment of brilliance, that one skill move, and could that be the one? Will he go for a cutback over here? Yeah, he does. He surely has to score. Yes! There you go. And that's what I said. It could be just one moment that shifts this in Kerala Blaster FC's favour. And Tikka holding out pretty valiantly for until now. But there you go, faking one way, then going the other. So he doesn't tend to last the entire 90 minutes at full capacity. But we see Laurent Blanc venturing forward. That's interesting. And it took Lokmanyi a bit by surprise as well. He put the ball into Ronaldo and straight at the keeper. If I'm a goal down, which is also likely, how am I going to respond to that? And he could. Oh, that's brilliant. Take the shot. Wow. It's in. And Tikka, that is outstanding skill over there. A lovely little Marseille roulé. Completely taking Lokmanyi by surprise. And I think on the balance of play, a richly deserved goal. It is 1-1. And this seems to be the theme of the day. We are seeing 1-1s in individual matches and 2-1s maybe in the co-op. Who knows? Let's see. And now with the last play of the game, that's not what you want to do. And we've seen last minute drama before. Is he going to just go try to finish that? Oh, he's found Pele and just gets the block in and somehow, he just needed a foot that was a foot longer. And you see a very, very aggressive press being used by the Kerala Blasters boys. They're using, and suddenly that gap appeared. It's just a little gap over there, and it's saved by the feet of Van der Sar.
Quicker as a unit as compared to what they play individually. And that's very surprising considering you need a lot more synergy to do that.
Yeah, and wait, speaking of synergy, he's found Ruud Gullit over there.
Oh!
And Yes, have the shot. There you go. Oh. It's deflected and just wide. Oh, that's a good ball in. And it goes all the way across. And now, will he look for a cutback? Will he go down the line? Does look for the cutback. Oh, he's found a way through. Will he take the shot? Ooh. And it's saved again. Van der Sar is keeping Kerala Blasters FC in this. Okay, yes, he's got him in. He's timed that run perfectly. But now he has defensive cover. He goes for the shot. And it's saved again by Van der Sar. Yeah, so but Kerala Blasters did look for a moment like they were going to go for a cross themselves, but no, deciding to revert to form and go for the standard. Ronaldo, and it's the wrong Ronaldo who's got the header from Mumbai City FC's perspective, because that's a very well worked corner. And for all the work that Mumbai City FC have been putting into their set pieces, it's actually worked out very well for Kerala Blasters. They go and the counter-attacks will get easier for Kerala Blasters FC. That's well recovered and that's beautifully worked. That should be a goal, and that is the game surely for Kerala Blasters. Finally, a huge sigh of relief, a lot of tension relieved over there, particularly for Akshat. And as the tackle goes in, we're going to see a little more bit of the ball being kept. And no, I think they're going to go for the kill now. We should see a cross across goal and then the finish. And it's saved by Van der Sar. Look at that. Them just pointing at the...